Meteorologist Alex Moore here with a quick look at your weekend weather update here at UNC Charlotte. Most of you have seen so far, it is a little rainy and it is quite cold out. So if you have not gotten out today, you probably want to go ahead and check and grab your umbrella and your raincoat because it's going to be chilly. It's going to be chilly all day. It's going to be raining all day. It's just going to be downright miserable for your Friday. A look at the live radar right now, Charlotte. Looking a little bit rainy. We're in the core of most of this section of rain. This is going to be going on the entire day. We're probably going to see a steady rain up until this evening, this afternoon, and then it should probably start tapering off as this band starts to move up to the northeast. Today's day planner, as you can see, it's not going to get much warmer. We're going to stay in these mid 40s for now. By the time we get to 4 p.m., we're going to be in the upper 40s for your Friday. Rain chances are going to stay pretty high throughout the day into the evening. Once we get down to about 8 p.m., we're going to start seeing those rain chances taper off just a little bit. A look at your weekend, of course, today, 48 degrees. It's raining outside, so make sure you grab that coat and that umbrella. Tomorrow, Saturday, if you're going to the 49ers game, should be a decent day during the day, 63 degrees, 44 for your low in the morning, so it should be a little chilly if you do go out and decide to go get brunch or something in the morning. And then Sunday for the Panthers game, it's looking pretty nice. Again, 65 degrees and partly sunny on Sunday for the game. A look at your Saturday outlook across the Carolinas. Charlotte at 63, Raleigh at 65, Columbia at 67. They should get a little bit more sun down there with all that rain and those clouds moving out to the northeast. This is a current look at your setup. This low pressure system is currently moving its way up the coast, and that will be out of its way tonight going into the morning, so that should end up clearing some stuff up. So all this is going to end up moving out of its way, and we're going to see much better weather going into this weekend. Your 7-day outlook, of course, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, we'll see those rain chances taper off through the weekend. Once we get into Monday and Tuesday, we're going to see a little bit of a warm-up. In a trend, we're going to get back to normal. So it looks, as of right now, like Halloween is going to be a pretty good day. So we'll keep an eye out on that, and I hope you all have a fantastic weekend.